Look what it is. I got it. I got the pass. This baby is going right into my wallet. Mickey's gonna disappear. Bye, Mickey. Bye, Mickey.
I have to say hello to Ariel every time I'm here.
We are reaching for the stars, but we're making this too hard. And I wonder where you are.
Pacific Wharf, right here, this bridge that I just walked across, every now and then it shakes and rattles. It's very subtle, but it happens to simulate a California earthquake. I haven't experienced it, but maybe today's the day.
A suitcase and a dream. A suitcase, yeah. And a dream. A suitcase and a dream.
If you want to meet Ariel, you can meet her at Ariel's Grotto. The prices are pretty pricey. And you can meet Ariel at Disneyland at the Royal Hall pretty much any day of the week, so pick or choose. This is what you get: chicken teriyaki in a rice bowl.
Thanks, guys.
That rice bowl came to $11 with my annual passport discount. Fantastic. It's my favorite thing to eat here at DCA so far. But look how busy this place is. This is crazy busy. I thought all the kids would be back at school, but they're obviously not. Needless to say, I am not a fan of Bugland.
What you gonna do?
The Mickey's Fun Wheel at Paradise Pier goes up 160 feet. It's inspired actually by Dino's Wonder Wheel in Coney Island. Funny and sad at the same time to see all the families fighting on vacation. It's one of those things that you feel very uncomfortable. They're yelling about food, they're yelling about rides, they're yelling about seeing princesses. When you go alone, you have none of those problems. The only problem that you do have is what's coming up right now. That is the Tower of Terror no more. Covered up by this brown fence. It's now Guardians of the Galaxy, starting summer 2017. And I'm not happy about that, man. No, man, I'm not.
I feel like there's a creature behind me. I'm trying to do a vlog, don't you know that?
As I sit here in front of the once Tower of Terror that is now covered in what looks to be garbage bags. Last week, actually it wasn't even last week, it was a couple of days ago, was the last day that it operated. I heard the lines were like 3 hours long. I couldn't make it. Unfortunately, I am too late to ride the Tower of Terror one last time. However, the one in Florida is still going strong. So if you need the Tower of Terror, if you need it, you go to Florida. You see these boxes all the way down there? Do you know what those are? Those are the remaining contents of the Tower of Terror.